our chilies without oil. Now take out the green chilies. How much oil? How much oil?
3 to 4 tablespoons
oil.
Okay.
Why do we put oil after Bhindi?
Roasted oil.
Oh, yes. What will happen if we put oil first?
This will not become anything.
Now what? Onion. Trick onion.
Big onion.
Big cut, chopped onion.
One big onion, two medium sized onions.
Or else, four medium sized onions.
Close the thumb, right? Don't close the lid.
This is not Bhindi chutney, right?
Yes.
After few minutes, keep stirring it. After few minutes,
see, onions are
goldenish.
Yes.
A bit goldenish.
So it's cooked very well.
Properly.
Now I'm going to turn off the
grind
for grinding.
One table
chili
that you have removed from that time. Roasted green chilies.
Some salt. Okay. Let first grind this one. After grinding.
That's it.
That's it.